Well, it's just so great to be here today. I'm the co-chair of WeDay with Holly Branson, and it's so important, especially in these times, to teach young people to be good citizens. We, as an organization, teaches people to volunteer locally and internationally. And then it culminates in WeDay. What an incredible day today, you know. You can't buy a ticket to WeDay. You can only earn it through community service. And it's a hot ticket. We're famous now. It's we've been here 5 years, and it's a really well-known event. So so inspiring to hear young people motivating young people as well, which is great. I think it's, you know, when you see young people, they get the message now. They get the message. They want to be great people. They want to go from a me to a we society. They understand that together we are stronger. And I think it's so amazing to see movements like the We Movement spreading this message that we need to be a we society and not a me society.